Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Stellaris. We are still the Star Fox Consortium, and I have made my decision of what's going to happen next. And it's going to be difficult. This probably could end this now. Or over the next couple of episodes, anyway. Everything's higher, really. Why is that accepted? So, it's differing more philosophy, decadent hierarchy, opinion. Okay. Well, the plan is, actually, we could go and take these people out. We could actually go and finish them off. Finally. But no, what we are going to do is take on these people. One's below us, they are hugely overwhelming in everything. But I'm going to ask these people to join in with us because I think they're going to be getting the same kind of thing off it. They've got quite a few vassals and things like that we could drag into, and maybe we can do it. Sincerely doubt we can, like I said, probably in a bit. We are going to prepare for a while, and especially considering we have half our fleet over here, it's not going to end well at all. But this is something we're going to. Stacking up the iron infrastructure took much longer than anticipated, so each room seems to be built from a slightly different design, assembled from slightly different parts. Once this fact was established, one thing stood out. The parts that were identical, separate from the rest, it's clear these parts are of somewhat modern, if alien, make, so that someone has done what we could not and tampered with the drones. That's about the next section. So, kind of end the rivalry for another 5 years. So, yeah, we're going to prepare for a while and then we are going to declare war on these and try and take them out. So, we'll move you guys to here.
Research complete.
Such that iron destruct, nice, that's what we like. Archimedes particle lance, this heavy energy of 5 focus particles that cause massive damage, it limits their use to large turret mounts. Then we go for the particle lance. We can get that and get that onto some of our ships, that'd be great. So, I want a couple of more heavies. So, it's the two of those. We really need to figure out a way to get our feet back. Maybe get it to some spread out a bit more.
Research complete.
Having pieced them together, the foreign objects used inside the destroyed drones have been identified by our experts as one-way transmitters. Since they are not set to receive, it is safe to assume that the drones were not acting at the behest of some third party. Rather, some entity has been keeping tabs on drone activities. It is advisable to look into this matter. Okay. So we want... Yeah, we'll get the tile blockers. Very well. You are starving still. We still need food. Let's clear that. Desperate need of food on that planet. Not greedy.
Construction complete.
Okay. So let's go through and check everything.
Research complete.
We've found the remaining drones drifting into orbit around the planet. We have learned that they are only pawns in the elaborate scheme set by an unknown faction. Sorted. Put by the moon separate in this operation. This faction is most likely a particularly old and particularly clever pirate syndicate. I must predict that the pirates will strike within the next 2 years. Let them fly. It's got to be that it's a rare attack. Really want this. This will be used to upgrade some of our other ones. So it's right, so you went there.
Research complete.
Brilliant, that's that. Let's check the ship designer. Which one has... Do we have one that's got mass drivers? No. But these can be upgraded to... Which means we're going to have to put... Thank you. on pause. I really want to give them that planet, but it's not coming up.
Ships upgraded.
One heavy class, we're still waiting on another one. It's not gonna help now we're out sort of thing. But it's likely our parents' trials is preventing damaging them. It's really smaller than projected. Jump to here. I've got a spaceport there, that's good. Level 45.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation updated. Debris analyzed.
You can go to here. This is research.
Research complete.
That's the lineages. Hold range. 9 months still less good. The heavies so that they have. Oops. I might have to disband this fleet and rebuild it, or just that's what I'm gonna have to do. And shit, I disbanded the wrong one. Preparing for the tachyons. Go for the torpedoes.
Research complete.
civilization has since the new era of history, having developed a fully industrialized dramatic effects of the revolution of felt across the planet. Factories have sprung over improved medicine, so results in increased population growth, and new scientific innovations are appearing at an alarming rate. To new surveillance. I can't believe I deleted the wrong fucking one. Using energy credits. I want you to make energy credits in your sector. Yeah, you're meant to be having a financial focus. Strengthening their ranks at the moment. That's the other thing. I don't want you to have slaves. Resource storage of credits is full, really. So fucked up that I did that. Let's integrate you back in. Okay, Hizzy. Slaves. I don't want you to have slaves. Can I set? Growth pretty good. Thank you.
Incoming transmission.
Not having to worry about war between stars or anything else. It's just entering. No, 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 I agree. You can have that.
Research complete.
I've got another science ship over here. Talentless looking stuff. Are you having a laugh, mate? You're a vassal of ours, you bastard. Preparation so far not going brilliantly. I think it might be you. Great.
Construction complete. Ships upgraded. Construction complete. Research complete.
And that's proton torpedoes. Plasma cannon? I think so. Right, let's go through. Cruiser. Not the cruiser. It's a battleship. So you're doing 23 to 29 damage. Oh, you can only go into large. Okay, so we'll leave you how you are then. Next one, heavy. What if we put some torpedoes on?
Incoming transmission.
Yep, sure, defensive pact.
Ships upgraded.
Merge up.
Research complete.
Is the border range done? A xenomorph army. Hell yes. This is exactly what we need. get the fleet built back up as soon as possible. Actually, thinking about their own defensive pact, and we go to war, they might join in as well. Okay, let's see. Do we also need to expand the sectors? It's going to be nice to have this one. Put more. Let's see, fit to wound the suffix by removing several slaves from the use of them. Okay. Okay, do we expand this one? Not surveyed. Where's... Still not fully surveyed this. That's crazy. Let's go through, but all blockers cleared.
System everywhere. Survey complete.
Don't care about that one though. Let's go through.
Ships upgraded.
Nice, that's what we like. Still got a long way to go. And how is yours? You've done yours, okay. So now this is fully explored. Back to here, this is research. So, there's two, so there's you and you.
Research complete.
That up. I'm sorry, I don't need you. So back to you guys.
Research
as well.
Complete. Credits are full again. Watch treatment. Suppress media.
Why are you...
Construction complete.
Not got any slaves. Whatever. Let's build hydroponics. Get that fully upgraded. Solar panel network on it. Okay, so we'll end this episode here. We are prepping for this big battle that I am planning. We'll carry on, and hopefully, if I don't mess up again, we'll be able to move on to attacking these people below us, hopefully dragging these people into it, and gaining some more space. So thanks very much for watching. I'll see you again in the next episode. Thanks.